And I bought that one off of eBay, and a guy told me he had it, tested it and everything, and it's like a 270 amp. He said it's supposed to do half at idle and like right around 270 after 2000 RPM. So yeah, that one's definitely putting some amperage out, huh?
Alternator, but it's only about 160.
160? Yeah, that's still better.